Okay, Josh and I are cooking in the kitchen. It's dinner time, nighttime. Baby's asleep. And this is how he sleeps on our bed before he goes into his crib.